Another Scotty's Brewhouse has closed. Don't get this confused with the one we told you about earlier this week. We're talking now about the Southport location. It is no longer in business. Scotty's corporate says the owner made this decision, not corporate. The corporate spokesperson says the company did say it would work to assist the affected employees. Today's news comes just 2 days after the Scotty's on 96th Street announced it would be closing soon.